Hare Krishna, my name is Rasi, I'm an IT professional.
Hare Krishna devotees, my name is Vaishnavi.
Hare Krishna, my name is Sara.
Hare Krishna, I have entered Krishna consciousness from past 2 years.
Hare Krishna, I am Tribeni. I'm in Krishna consciousness from past 3 years.
Hare Krishna, I'm into Krishna consciousness from the past 10 months.
Hare Krishna, my name is Chaitra. I'm into Krishna consciousness from the past 2 years.
The real session which was conducted online.
After undergoing the Gita Sandesh course, I discovered myself. I understood being an IT professional is just a minute part of my existence and I am much more than that.
Hence, the greatest anxiety of human life is fear. We fear for everything. The cause of fear is because we think we are the controllers. But Bhagavad Gita explains that we are not the controller and Krishna is the supreme controller.
This contemplation. Then I met my guru there. I just shared everything what I wanted to share. So then she said, you need to read this book and you need to chant every day.
Mother is so happy. They told by chanting Harinam. I just thought by chanting Harinam, all of you are so happy. And then I thought, okay, let me also chant Harinam.
But Gita, all characters are similar to my surroundings. But there is one thing lacking. That is a person who can guide and teach us what is right, like Krishna.
What we humans do is go in search for happiness, and all we tend to do is satisfy our needs. It can be physical, psychological or emotional. Especially we forget our spiritual needs.
Bhagavad Gita not only gives us strength but also teaches us compassion and humility to learn and serve everyone around. These qualities will help us to accept our own mistakes and correct ourselves and accept people for whom they are.
Attending Bhagavad Gita classes, I got a right guide to teach me all the things.
It's in Bhagavad Gita, Sukhrutam Sarva Bhuteshu, that I am well wisher of every living entity.
It was even revealing very new things which we don't even know about Bhagavad Gita.
Scriptures like the Bhagavad Gita offer us the path of happiness.
Even dog, cat and other animals are provided with food and shelter. Then what is the difference between getting a human form of life and an animal kind of life? I was stuck. I was thinking, yeah. And I never got this question to my mind. I continued to read Bhagavad Gita.
It teaches us how to work, how much to work, how to handle our anxieties. And the most important part, how to control our mind.
So hope you all also get this transcendental knowledge and you also will be free out of the anxiety for fear. Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Very beautiful session and very, very informative session which I have heard. And I will be looking forward to hear more and more sessions.
Bhagavad Gita is not just a holy book but a manual to lead life holistically. I would like to extend my gratitude to Gita Sandesh team for making a remarkable difference in my life. Thank you very much, Hare Krishna.